are a part of putting this production together. So the first group are our amazing fourth grade teachers, Mrs. Brady, Mrs. Wells, and Mrs. Kohler. Thank you. Now that was a pretty good job on applauding, but I think we can even get louder as we go forward. Hold on, guys, you're not performing yet. So the next crew is our tech crew and also Mrs. Mason and the parent volunteers. Thank you so much for all that you do. And I hope you came hungry, because our fourth graders have been working incredibly hard. So we need a loud round of applause for them as we get ready to watch Let's Eat.
And I'm starving.
I have been teaching a thing in minutes.
I'm so hungry, if I went to a restaurant and they show me a menu, I just say, okay.
I'm so hungry, you can describe my stomach in two letters.
Empty.
I haven't had anything good to eat in like minutes.
Oh, Pete, don't be so picky.
Picky Pete, I love it.
Okay, class, I know it's just a few minutes before lunch, or you really have to concentrate, or you're gonna flunk this course.
Course, I'll start off with a salad, then soup, and then for my main meal, I'll have...
That's enough out of you.
But Miss J.
What, do you think teachers never get hungry?
Well...
Okay, kids, I'm feeling the need for a little something myself. 3, 2, 1, let's eat.
Yay!
Joe,
corn on the cob, shish kebab, beef ragu,
anything I can chew.
After school or after play, hurry up to the big buffet. Let's eat.
For you. But first, do you have a reservation?
A reservation? Isn't this the school cafeteria?
Not anymore. Welcome to Share Academia, the finest of the fine dining experiences.
Share Academia?
Oui, that's right.
And who are you anyway?
Who am I? I am your maitre d'.
A maitre d' in the school cafeteria? This is great.
No. Do you have a reservation?
Well, no.
Then I am afraid the only table I can procure for you is near the locker room.
Procure?
I'm not eating there. It smells like dirty gym socks.
Oh, there you are, my little dumplings.
Did somebody say dumplings? Let me at them.
Welcome to Shea Academia, the finest of the finest.
I know, this is one of those hidden camera shows, isn't it? Where's the camera? Where's the camera?
Oh no, my dumplings. This is no television show. This is the new norm around here. What you put into your bodies is very important to us here at Shea Academia. So we plan to offer the finest of fine cuisine to you, our special guest.
Cuisine? Guests?
Come on, I'm starving. School cafeteria, Shea, whatever you call it. What I want to know is what's cooking.
Well, how much time do you have? Shrimp curl, strawberry shortcake, cherry pie, pasta primavera. The list goes on and on.
Excuse me, Chef. I don't mean to interrupt, but we have gotten off on a tangent.
Louis, he wants to know what's cooking.
Should we tell him?
He asked for it.
Waiting.
What's cooking?
wonderful platter.
What's cooking?
I'm starving.
I'm not eating there. Who knows where those food trucks have been?
Oh, for Piggy Pete's sake. The food trucks are great.
You all go ahead. I don't feel much like eating.
What?
Well, Sam, what's up with you? You're always hungry.
Have you got a fever?
Did you forget that kids are supposed to be like bottomless pits? At least that's how my mother describes me.
Well, it's just got a problem.
I split it with my best friend.
in love with a man is split? That's bad. Oh well, moving on.
Man, I'm starving.
Me too. I haven't eaten in at least 10 minutes.
Same here. I think I have a tapeworm or something.
We have to stop somewhere and get a snack, or I'm not going to make it till snack time.
There's nothing good around here to eat.
Well, what do you want to eat?
There's so many good choices, but make it quick. I'm having a major snack attack.
Mi amigos, when there are so many choices in fast food and you do not know where to turn, there is only one thing you must do.
What's that, Antonio?
Dance.
Dance?
Not just any dance, mi amigos. You must do...
I don't like where this is going.
The fast food tango. I said you must do the fast food tango.
Olé. Olé.
Fast food tango.
I'm starving. Do we have anything to eat in this place?
You better not snack now, Sonny. You'll just ruin your dinner.
Really? Mom, look who you're talking to. I haven't had anything to eat in like 20 minutes. Where's Granny?
She's in the kitchen right now making you a big surprise.
Really? Could it be? Really?
That's right, son. Granny's been in there all day long making your very favorite
chicken pot pie. Yeehaw! Is it okay if I have a few friends over for dinner?
Sure, son. When Granny makes her chicken pot pie, there's enough for the whole choir.
You heard her, kids. Come on down. Grandma's made her chicken pot pie.
Chicken pot pie? Is it good?
Not only is it good, it's pretty good.
Yay!
Grandma tried to make a chicken wrap. Someone say chicken wrap. Oh, no.
Yo, Grandma was a friend of mine. She always treated me just fine. I was living fancy free till one day she just turned on me. Now, Grandma, we see eye to eye, but please don't put me in that pie. A chicken's life is mostly fun, but Grandma cooks you better. Run
better.
I'm gonna burst.
I can't believe we ate that whole chicken pot pie.
I don't care if I ever eat again.
Did somebody order
order a pizza?
Pizza? Yay!
Love pizza, any kind of pizza.
kind of feel bad that we have been so obsessed with pizza lately. I mean, food lately.
That's what kids do, right?
I know what you mean. But everything that we have on our mind is what we can put in our stomachs.
I'm kind of embarrassed at how picky I've been when I realize kids like us all over the world don't have any of the choices we have when it comes to food.
I guess it's just good to remind ourselves how lucky we are to live in a place with a lot of food.
Yeah, sometimes it's good to just stop and be thankful.
You're right. We have so much to be thankful for.
Kids are experts about food. Trust me. Here's what a few of my friends have to say about it.
I eat cake because it's somebody's birthday somewhere. Happy birthday to you.
My mom is always telling me to cut down on my snacking in the middle of the night, but I can't help it. I'm so hungry.
If we're not supposed to have midnight snacks, why is there a light in the fridge?
You are so right.
All I know is I could eat pizza morning, noon, and night.
There's no better feeling in the world than a warm pizza box sitting on your lap.
Sitting around the lunch table with my friends is such an awesome part of my school day. We eat, laugh, we eat some more.
You don't fool us, you just like to eat other people's chips.
All I know is that food tastes better when you eat it with friends and family.
That's right. Thank you.
That was nice.
Well, it wasn't the fast food tango, but good.
I liked it all.
Hey guys, I'm feeling the need to eat something, but that won't make me feel stuffed.
You mean a snack or a buffet?
Great idea. Great idea. Come on, everybody.
Let's eat.
Boys and girls, thank you so much for coming this morning. We hope you enjoyed our show. Let's give them all one more round of applause. We will see you back here March the 3rd. March the 3rd is the first grade musical, and they are doing a musical called Pajama Party. We hope you have a great day. Try to stay warm and dry. Bye-bye.